There is evidence in the Vedas. There is God. In every scripture, every great personality, devotee, representative of God, just like Lord Jesus Christ, he gave information of God. Although he was crucified, he never changed his opinion. So, we have evidences from scripture, from Vedas, from great personality. Still, if I say God is dead, there is no God, then what kind of man I am? This is called demon. They will never believe. They will never. Just the opposite, demon is Buddha. Buddha means very intelligent, wise man. In the Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is said, therefore, Krishna je bhaje sevarachat. Anyone who becomes attracted by Krishna and loves him, worshipping means loving. In the beginning it is worshipping. But at the end it is love. Iti matta bhajante mang buddha. Anyone who is wise, who is intelligent, who knows that Krishna is the cause of all causes. Ishara parama Krishna sachidananda vigraha anadi radi govinda sarvakarana karana. Sarvakarana, everything has cause and effect. So we go on finding out. What is the cause of this? What is the cause of this? What is the cause of this? Then you will find Krishna. Sarva karana kar. And Vedanta says, janmadasya jataha. You cannot say something has sprang automatically. That is foolishness. Everything has its source of generation. Everything. That is intelligence. Don't say, just like in modern science says that there was a chunk and there was creation. Perhaps. That is also perhaps. So, this kind of knowledge is useless. You must find out. If I ask the scientists, what is the cause of this chunk? They cannot reply. So, find out the cause and you will find that if I cannot find, then we have to follow Mahajana Jainagatasya Pantha. We have to follow the authorized acharyas. If you be Christian, just follow Jesus Christ. He says there is God. Then you accept there is God. He says that God created this. He said that let there be creation and there was creation. So you accept this. Yes. God created. Here also in Bhagavad Gita, God says, Krishna says, Aham Sarvasya Prabhu. I am the origin. So, God is the origin of creation. Sarvakarana Karanam. He is the cause of all causes. So, we have to take the examples of great personalities. We have to study authorized books and Vedas. And we have to follow their example. Then Krishna consciousness or God realization or God consciousness is not difficult. It's very easy. There is no, I want to say, any stumbling block on the path of your understanding what is God. Everything is there. The Bhagavad Gita is there, Srimad Bhagavat is there. Even except your Bible is there, the Quran is there, everywhere. Without God, there cannot be any book or scripture. Nowadays, of course, they are manufacturing so many things. But in any human society,
the conception of God is there, according to time, according to the people, but the idea is there. Now you have to understand jignasa. Therefore, Vedanta Sutra says that you try to understand God by inquiry. This inquiry is very important.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.